Hello, welcome to our presentation. My name is Giovanni Cioffi and I'm going to present our work titled Coupled Fusion of Global Positional Measurements in Optimization-Based Visual-Inertial Odometry. Our research is motivated by the goal of achieving reliable and accurate state estimation in long-term autonomous navigation. Visual-inertial odometry algorithms are locally accurate but accumulate drift over time. As a consequence, global measurements are needed to achieve globally consistent estimates for long trajectories. In this work, we try to answer the question, how can we efficiently and accurately fuse global positional measurements in VIO? State-of-the-art methods rely on the loosely coupled approach. This means that the VIO algorithm estimates the relative pose updates independently of the global positional information. In this way, the correlations among all the measurements are automatically discarded, resulting in suboptimal results. We propose in this work an optimization-based tightly coupled approach, where the visual, inertial, and global positional measurements are jointly optimized in a sliding window containing the most recent keyframes. The proposed cost function contains four different types of residuals. They are the prior error obtained from the marginalization of the old states, the visual reprojection error, the inertial error, and the global positional error. To compute the inertial and global errors, we use the well-known IMI preintegration theory. The IMI preintegration theory allows us to save precious computational resources by removing the need of repropagating the states every time the linearization point changes during optimization. This is achieved by defining the preintegration terms which describe the relative motion between two consecutive keyframes. They only depend on the IMI measurements and biases. We exploit the recursive computation of the preintegration terms in the derivation of the global positional residuals. The global positional residual is defined by propagating the state position using the inertial measurement. We take advantage of the computation of the preintegration terms. In fact, the term that appears in the global residual can be easily obtained during the recursive calculation of the preintegration terms. The covariance of the global residual can be derived as the sum of the covariance of the inertial measurements and the covariance of the global measurement. We refer to our paper for more details. We evaluated the proposed method on two datasets. The first dataset is the UROC dataset, where we corrupted the ground truth measurement with zero mean Gaussian noise to simulate noisy global positional measurements. The table in this slide shows the absolute trajectory error achieved by the VIO-only algorithm, that is, no global measurements are considered, the loosely coupled approach, and our proposed method with different values of n. N is the number of global positional residuals connected to each keyframe in the sliding window. Our tightly coupled approach outperforms the loosely coupled for any value of n. Increasing n till a certain limit helps to achieve lower translation and rotation error, as shown in the right plot of this slide. We define the processing time as the duration between the time at which the front end receives an image and the time at which its optimized pose is available from the sliding window optimization. Thanks to the efficient formulation of the global residuals, increasing the value of n only slightly affects the processing time. Our method outperforms the state-of-the-art loosely coupled on every sequence of the UROC dataset. In particular, for the sequence shown on the current slide, the absolute trajectory error improves from 45% when n is equal to 1 to 68% when n is equal to 3 and 4. The second dataset used in our experiments contains three flight sequences from a UAV equipped with a GPS receiver. The table compares our method to the VIO-only algorithm and two loosely coupled approaches in terms of position error. Our algorithm achieves lower position error than the state-of-the-art loosely coupled approaches. To conclude, we propose in this work a tightly coupled optimization-based methodology to solve the multi-sensor fusion problem. The new cost function incorporates global positional residuals. We leverage the computation of the IMU preintegrated terms to efficiently compute such global residuals. Experimental results show that the proposed approach consistently outperforms the state-of-the-art loosely coupled approach.
Thank you for listening to our presentation.